Israeli Prime Minister Lapid has conceded defeat in the national election there. That would appear to seal Benjamin Netanyahu's victory and his stunning return to power just a year after corruption charges forced him to step down. Lapid made the announcement with the preliminary vote indicating that Netanyahu has secured a majority in the Israeli parliament. Final results are expected later today.